Storm con... Scarica però qui trova in Sudafrica, ma ci me la conosco. Destiny Shadows in Shocks, in Mana e Derman. Funny Mana e Freestyle. Take out the Lions, Rex Rex. Ops, super smart. Super Rugby Unlock 3 EPL, fammela. No, non c'è lì. Sharks, devi fare con Lions.
Welcome to Johnson Kings Park. This is set to be a great game between these two teams. This one is too tight to call. Just waiting on the ref signal to get us going. And we are underway. Cronier to secure this. And they drag him down. They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
Did well to create the turnover.
Dead right, Justin. Low, running pace and power. For the corner, he might just get there. Mbogo tackled into touch. The Lions won against the throw. Andrews is controlling it at the back. The number 7 pushes it on. Ward finds support. Peterson charges towards the try line. And he's in.
He certainly knows how to score the tries, this guy, doesn't he?
Bosch has the conversion. Not the toughest kick I've seen him line up, but he still takes his time as he looks to add the extra two. And 2 points are added.
He kicked it pretty well, got good contact on the ball and it just sailed through. They've come away with points and they look good.
Schumann snaps up the kicker. And it's been lost forward by the Sharks. Stringer takes him down.
Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive.
Gets taken down in a hard tackle. They might still have it. Yonker driving hard now. These two teams
Crouch.
Ready to pack down for their
Bind.
First scrum.
Set.
Good strong hit. And a good battle going on here.
Good contest and the ball is out.
Ball is out now. And he loses some ground there. The crowd can't believe it. Turnover.
They were banking on getting this back. And
it's
now
advantage.
They have.
Oh, and they make a mess of it there.
And he's pounded into the ground. He spreads it.
stopped in a textbook tackle. Cronje pops it up. Shatuta runs it at them. Runs at the defence, but driven back. Let's see how the scrum responds here.
Bind. Set.
Cronje puts it in. Good pushing from both teams. Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. Here's the pass.
Reynolds
hands it back. Jonker gets a sudden burst of speed.
Schumer
tackles his man, stops him in his tracks. Cronje takes it out of the back. Down he goes in the tackle. Not enough players to the breakdown turnover.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
Lowe is absolutely smashed. Gets it moving. Powerful defence. Oh, and that pass has missed everybody. Herbst probing towards the line.
Great work in the ruck. It might be stolen here.
Here's a intercept. He gets there first.
Yeah, got it, Lyons.
Just looked unstoppable in that try.
A chance to add another two here.
Reynolds can level the scores here if he converts this.
Yeah, it was a brilliant piece of work that led up to this try. You can see it here.
And the flags are up. 2 points out.
Did very well in the lead up to those points.
Oh, what a kick, yeah, mate.
Kick off nicely taken.
To Andrews, what a bad one.
Turnover.
It's already a big issue for them, the turnovers. They're just losing the...
Down with a brutal tackle.
Mbogo looked in for score.
What a try.
He was
smothered
by his
position. Breaking through the line with amazing gas. And the finishing was superb.
Well, that is a magnificent try. Shot at goal still to come. And chance for another 2 points. You can feel the tension amongst the fans as he lines the kick up. And the kick is over. Scored out 14-2.
Very good kick, no doubt about that. They know they've got a chance to win this game.
Andrews takes in the kickoff.
Did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
Takes it over the 22. This is a good run. Peterson takes it over the halfway line. Running now at top speed.
What a try.
On his way to the try line. Just throws some dive at the line. And that's a try.
He shows great pace there to score the try. He only needs a little space to work with.
Exceptional skill. Superb try.
He's been very instrumental in a lot of... things.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin.
Boss
converts the try and it's 21-7.
Did very well there in the build-up. The reasonable advantage here. Almost half-time, and I reckon both teams will be looking forward to it.
Short one through to his support player. He puts on a good boost.
What a try to Colin Bush!
Got some support. Throwing run towards the line. Interception!
The Lions
are under immense pressure here. Good turnover ball.
They've been losing the ball far too easily. That shouldn't be happening for a team of this level.
And it was a forward pass. So, half-time here, the Sharks leading at the break by 21-7. The Sharks have done very well. They've dominated the first half. They're pretty much at capacity, and the atmosphere is still building as this match progresses. Just a bit messy so far, Justin.
Now we have a look at the stats. Just retaining possession of the ball that bit better. Good ball control so far. A low number of turnovers in that half. High number of tries in this game. That's down to good attack, poor defence, or maybe even both. There are some good areas and some things to work on. A very good battle in the first half, Nisbo.
A big half of rugby just gone. Another on its way now. Thank you.
field. He's too outside of Hargrave.
Standing by for the referee's whistle to get us back underway. Kickoff is made. Van Furen waits. The number seven thrashing it up. Terrible pass. And there's an intercept. Good run, but an even better tackle. Back he goes. Fronier gives it off now. Yep, they've got him down. It's slow coming out of there. Right, pushes it on. Able to find the supporting player there. Mbogo gets some speed up. They come away with the loose ball.
Perfect opportunity to try something.
The defence preparing themselves here. Flicks a little one. Ball goes inside. That's gone dead, and I suspect they'll take the kick here. A scrum now.
Crouch. The scrum is pretty tight in this game. No one will give an inch here.
Set.
There's some depth of power going on in the scrums. Both teams putting pressure on. The ball is out, collected by Cronje. Ref says ball is out. Coach won't be happy if it's turned over here.
Oh, right. Shark, that pulls I it out of the net. Bosh.
That's a lovely
if
pass.
If it's Peterson.
Goes to ground quickly. Great work to keep the ball alive here. Now he gets the ball away. He's chucked a beautiful pass inside.
Stringer.
Stringer gets his man.
Right, very well up there.
Takes
help a good
pass to his support player.
Burnham was in for one. Off by
two. Probing run towards the line. And that's his second try of the match.
Say Twitter.
They did well. Great teamwork to build that try.
My word, that is a good try.
Just look at the way he's committed to this. Outstanding play.
Bang on, Justin.
Easiest right side over here.
Flags are up. 28-7.
That was very good work there. And they get some points for their troubles. They're really dominating this match now.
The kickoff snapped up. Now he gets the ball away.
Jeremy Ward
shows his pace.
It's off by Devonil.
That tackle has him slowing down. He goes over the 22. The Sharks looking to recycle this.
Low, low.
He pushes it on. And that's a try beautifully executed.
Individual contributions for that try.
Pure entertainment. What a great try.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Why did I fall the buzzer over for the last year? The reply. I want my husband to buy this low. I had to buy my head to buy it for the boy. That's the hat trick. The Bobo.
They've got their five, they could get their seven.
The volgende krachtmeter gaat de Griek was tussen de Pumas VS. Kleiner geschakeld.
Bosch converts the try.
They're running away with the match. Look at that margin.
Here's the kickoff.
The Sharks at four to the Leos.
And he runs into some effective defense. Keeps the ball moving.
What the hell is the spirit? Low. That's down low.
Here in support.
Noch bitte. Kan ik van jou.
Can't hold on to it. Low. Oi, what a off road.
Yo. That's down where you put. I moet vanaf weer spelen. Van die aarde.
Intercept.
It's up a little fussy.
Met by the defense. Great turnover.
Right.
Finds a teammate. He's got some pace. Looking to score here. And he's over for his fourth. He's having a great match.
Safe.
Absolutely exceptional try.
Well, they've been absolutely outstanding, haven't they?
Couldn't agree more.
Rugby op zijn meeste van de Chelsea Sharks op mijn naam.
Kick of goal still to come. This conversion, not an easy one. It's going to take a bit of finesse.
Let's walk on a substitution. Meneer Duplessis. Mario's low. Kävel ball shot down a par to Stryfer tak point tiro 7 lira sensibility in sprite for substitutions. Kävel ball for us go. Then to plus Bellard to plus help for Boris Low. Louis Kreider off for right. And then Chamberlain off for Kävel ball.
And left for off in the short kick.
Kick off.
Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. He dives on top of it. Takes the ball strongly at the defence. He'll just about get there. And he's in. That's 5 tries now. What a performance.
Yeah, that was a great try, all right. And they're looking very comfortable in the way that the game is at this stage.
And they've scored in quick succession here. Looks good. And the flags are up.
That's a really great kick. It was not an easy angle to work with.
Kickoff dragged down. And it's been intercepted.
Kempfer has pulled down in a glorious tackle.
He pushes it on. There's some real force in this defense. What a run. He just keeps going. And he's battered by the defense.
Schroeder checks both sides.
And he's floored in that tackle.
Good opportunity here.
Imbovo delivers it to a runner.
Pass to no one. And it's gone across the touchline. And they get the victory.
The Sharks victorious here.
An absolutely brilliant game of rugby. Totally on top form today. They dominated this game in all aspects. They had the slight upper hand in territory in the end. They really dominated the position.
Hi, welcome. Gee asseblief a follow. Die twee mense wat kyk. Subscribe. Comment below your epic. Give me a follow, subscribe to my channel, please. Really appreciate it.
This is set to be a great game between these two teams. This game really could go either way. Both squads are packed with talent and experience. Justin Marshall is alongside me. And you couldn't ask for better conditions, could you?
Beautiful conditions here. The sun is out to play, and the crowd, well, they are already keeping the drink stalls busy as they try to keep cool. The players couldn't wish for a better surface than they'll get here. The field is in great condition. Kicking plays a major part of the game plan for both of these teams usually, so expect a lot of back and forth. With these two teams and their talent, we should be in for a special day.
Almost ready to go here in this match. Standing by for the referee's whistle to get us underway. And away we go.
Struck.
The second five waits. Klaassen hands it back, flicks a short pass, easily beats the defender. The left winger with a good spurt. Strong defence, spins it off. And it's been intercepted. Strong driving defence there.
We've got a player down here, Nisbo. Yes, that was a pretty nasty knock to the head.
The Pumas
crouch,
with the first scrum of the game.
Bind. Set.
Furious looking scrum down there. Ball's out here. No way through. Stolen ball, turnover.
Getting players there a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
Yep, that's right, Justin.
Arensa
tries his luck with a kick. Yes, just too much weight on that one. It's going to
crouch.
Be a scrum.
Bind. Set.
And Royan puts it in. So far, the defence has been holding out really well. Halfback takes the ball. Solid scrum and the ball's out. Now taken down hard. Ball turned over.
Built some pressure, and they turned the ball over very well.
Breaks through.
Advantage.
The skipper dives onto it. It's there. Huge carry this. Finally stopped. Crunch to ground. And he's tackled into
crouch.
Touch.
He just couldn't
bind.
Control the ball.
Set.
Furious looking scrum down there. Turned it over. Beautifully done. That's the ball out there. He's over halfway. He's fallen off that tackle. Now taken to the ground in a good tackle. They couldn't stop him. Here he is, dancing his way through. Carries it over the halfway line. The Grickers have taken this.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Yes, indeed. Bowman steals away for a long run. Probing run towards the line. There's the first try.
They deserve that, didn't they? They built that try.
What a try that is.
This is good, strong work.
And the conversion to come. Whitehead, with the kick, looking to add points. Forshay kicks off. Caught and crashes it up. That's a very flat pass. Arensa, here, a dangerous runner. Bowman is chasing after this. He slips through an ordinary tackle. Joubert gathers up the loose ball. Down he goes. Very slow coming out of there. Goes for a run himself. Anybody's ball here, and the ball's turned over. Berger picks it out of the back. Yes, good run.
On the charge goes
the left winger, and he dives over for the try.
Well, how significant a try will that be? What a finish.
What a try.
So, that's excellent work.
No doubt about that, Justin.
That was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Yes, you're absolutely right. They've got their five, they could get their seven. So, looking to add an extra two here. Still some work to do with this kick, though. And the conversion is successful.
Good lead in this game now.
Crochet from halfway.
The second five to secure this. Powerful defence. There's some real force in this defence. He's offloaded. Bowman with a good burst of speed. Probing run towards the line. On his way to the try line. That's two tries in the match now for him.
Yes, an excellent try. They had to find a way through eventually. It just goes to show what supreme confidence can do.
Oh, my!
You couldn't really ask for much more.
Absolutely. The restart. The kickoff snapped up. A rinser gets away. What a run this is downfield. Probing run towards the line. Diving for the line now. He's over.
And with the way the game has been going, they'll certainly be happy with that.
Simply magical, folks.
It's very impressive indeed.
And there's a shot at goal to come. And the conversion now from a slight angle. But he'll be hoping to add the extra two here. The Pumas kick off. The hooker waits. Beautiful offload to keep it coming. And there's an intercept. And he's dragged down. They've lost possession here. Turnover.
It's the turnover balls that have become a bit of a problem.
Yep, I agree. Kleinen's taken nicely there. Oh dear, this could be lost now. Berger gets the ball away. That'll knock the wind out of him. He pushes the pass further. Foaming with a good run, and the support is there. He's nearly there. What a run, all the way to the chalk. It's a try.
Well, they were never going to catch him. That's a brilliant try.
That is a superb try.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Yep, totally agree. Kicks and walks away. He knows it's over.
They could end up with a cricket score here. A comfortable lead now.
35-0 at halftime. The Grickers with the lead. Referee looks ready. Second half about to get underway. White. kickoff taken in. But Ryan thumped into the ground. The Pumas might still have the ball. Roenveld delivers the ball. Engelbrecht stops him with a nice tackle. Ref says play on. Turnover here.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Dead right. Going nowhere in that tackle. Klassen feeds the runners. Arensa decides to run it and does well. He gets a double.
Their performance is dominant in this game so far, and the scoreboard definitely reflects that.
Whitehead sizing up this conversion attempt, and he shouldn't have too many problems with this one. The kickoff. The lock takes in the kickoff. Now flat. Now this is a maul. They make ground with this maul. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this maul. Wayward pass there. That's an awful pass. The left winger dives after the loose ball. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Bad offload attempt. The number two tidies up. So, this will be a scrum.
Crouch.
5 metres out.
Bind. Set.
Excellent hit there. Neither team wanting to give an inch. Both teams putting pressure on. And Royan off the back. This is committed defence. They fancy their chances here. Groenveld, now an intercept. Not a good decision to try and offload there. And away he goes, right through the gap. The number 11 puts in a kick. The number 11 gets the loose ball. And that held this ball perfectly. The scrum half delivers it to a runner. Boy, he can really motor. Arensa brought down just short.
Release.
The number 21 getting plenty of the ball here. The Brickers could have kept this. He pushes it on. The left winger, Bowman, and he's got a forward pass this time. Now the scrum to pack.
It's an important defensive scrum here.
Set.
And a good hit. Royan rolls it in. A brutal contest in the scrum. Ball's out here. Halfback takes the ball.
Advantage.
Fumble right on their own goal line. Roenveld picks it up. Klassen can't beat his man. The number 21 keeps the ball moving. Delivers it back inside. Oh, that's a shocker. Kuhn goes down and gets it. There's going to be a scrum.
Well, it's been a pretty even contest in the scrum so far. Let's see what they can do here.
Oh, good hit. Good pushing from both teams. The halfback picks up. The left winger puts some power into that tackle. Taken down there. And that's well kept by the Pumas. Ref says play on. Turnover here.
Did well to create the turnover.
Oh, that's a shocker. Pass goes inside there. Jan van Rensburg tackling hard. The first 5-8 powers to the corner. The Pumas, desperate defence. The number 21 finds a runner. Big chance here. No gaps in that defence.
Advantage.
Here. Oh, he's lost it. And that's blown their chance when they look like scoring.
Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
A bit too late.
Now we'll have a scrum.
Very encouraging signs for the scrum.
Good to see the VPA energy does. I'll check. I know I stream. Sorry, that got too Lian.
Furious looking scrum down here. Solid scrum and the ball's out. Van Rooyen picks up. So just a few minutes remaining here. The Pumas looking to keep this.
Planted.
No, spilled it.
Arensa
dives all over it. The scrum half
grabs it out of the back. It's been lost forward.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
Malcolm, don't get out of shop, Gaglian.
Here's the scrum. Crouch.
Pretty useful scrum.
Bind.
It's been pretty much even Stevens in that department.
Set.
Okay.
McBox, number 21, puts it in. Furious looking scrum down there. Ball is out now.
We're into the last few ticks of the clock now.
And down he goes in the tackle. Still there, I think. Spreads it.
Oh, good night!
Loose ball, snapper, holds the pass up. The number 12 charges towards the try line. The Pumas, good solid defence. The halfback has it now.
Good run here.
Breaks the first tackle. And he goes over. No shortage of the
pass. Okay, there.
Beautiful try, no doubt about it.
Chance to add another two here, and you'd have to say two more easy points coming here for the Crickers. No trouble with that. Two more points.
The Crickers.
They made a lot of tackles. They really put in a huge amount of work. They dominated possession in this game. You can see that there.
Volgende game, Cheetahs today. Yep, yeah. Hold up, boy. Meestal op een puntje, wat speelt er in Vrijstad?
Die wees dus die WP die Cheetahs gaan die wees op die valante. Ek gaan nie om grootig, ek gaan nie hiermee afeindig met die mooi kracht beding dus die WP. So ja, WP gaan omvat Lian, soos ek kan sê, ek is die WP all the way. Ons wees gaan bieke veel die skills van die westelike provincie. Hallo vir jy wacht bykie op YouTube stream. Dankie vir die 2 euro's wat hy nog skakel is. Dankie. Ja, ek stream maar meestal op YouTube daar. Ek is nou by julle. Geef my gauw zo'n 10 secondes. Ek is nou by julle. Hier is die line-up van die WP in die Vrystaat. Op die verand, in Kaapstaat. Ek is nou by julle. 3 vier, my dankie.
Gaan, follow us op die...
...for a good one as two teams go head-to-head here at DHL News.
Ek is nou by julle. Kijk van aan die spanne.
Justin Marshall is here with me. Electric atmosphere here, Justin.
Absolutely. We've seen some great rugby from these teams before. The footing is excellent. The ball spends most of its time in the air in this match. Both sides are notorious for their kicking game. We should have a good game of rugby on our hands.
A great match on its way for us here. All ready for the referee to give the signal now. There's the whistle and we're underway. The hooker snaps up the kickoff. Oh, intercept.
Khaleesi
lays it back. Punches away with this run. The mark snaps it up. Lovely tackle. But Sale smashed hard. First
Crouch.
Scrum in the game.
Bind. Set.
A brutal contest in the scrum. Able to force the turnover, their forwards have done well there. So a maul here. So an effective maul. Now they get it going. He hits the defence hard and straight. Good work in the ruck by Western Province.
Devet
keeps it going. Great tackle. This is his man. Peterson on a good run. And they pull him down just inside the field of play. Getting close. I think they still have this one.
Augustus
feeds it on. Big run towards the try line.
Western Province looking to hold on to this.
Look at his run. This is close to the try line here. Fermark now smashed by the defence. Good chance here.
Khaleesi delivers the ball.
David not finished yet.
Oh my goodness.
Now trying for the corner. Lades gets close.
Do they have this still?
Yes, they do. And surely he will score here. And he's over for the first try.
Nice work. There was some high quality stuff in there.
Conversion coming up. This should turn into an easy 7 points with the conversion. No trouble with that. Two more points. So the kickoff is made. Kickoff nicely taken in. Looked like a forward pass. The crowd certainly thought so.
Crowd.
Fuck sake.
Find. Set.
Good strong hit. Good pushing from both teams. They've turned it. That's the ball out there. He gets it over there, 22. That'll knock the wind out of him. He's got that one in the end. Now flat. Passes delivered inside. Tries the fend unsuccessfully. The Cheetahs might still be going here. Maya has it out the back. Superb technique in that tackle. Western Province have turned it over.
built some pressure, and they turned the ball over very well.
Peterson gets a bit of steamer. Now here's a real opportunity. Great work to keep the ball alive here. De Wet delivers it to a runner. Runs at the line. Good offload. Here's an intercept. The Cheetahs need to find some breathing space fast. On the charge goes. And he scores out near the sideline.
How happy about that. The effort on attack gets them some points.
Conversion to follow. The conversion now, and this is a tough one.
13-0, WP4.
Schumer makes the restart. Kickoff dragged it.
Well, it was a great catch. He's got good hands.
Moret going hard. Peterson puts the foot down. He bangs it out on the full, but he wanted a bounce there. So, line out here.
Lekker, man, lekker. It's Friday, it's now here.
Steenkamp gets it. Now the kick. Small Smith picks the ball up.
Fantastic.
Very good run indeed. The ball is set up in the ruck, and he gets smashed in the top. Western Province have stolen this. De Wet gathers it out of the back. Oh, intercept.
It was good. Some really stellar catching.
Not enough players to the breakdown turnover.
Getting players there a little more quickly, and they managed to turn it over.
Carried over the 5-meter line. Thamar tried to slip the pass away. The Cheetahs with a great attacking opportunity here. They've turned it.
They were banking on getting this back, and now they have.
And he's out of the tackle. That was forward. 14-0. At the break here, with a full house here in
PHL Newlands. This match is being highly anticipated. Ek stel by jou vir die tweede helft. Hang net gou aan vir so 'n minuut of twee. Ek stel by jou.
Laat weet my of ek hier daar nog so internasionale as dit wel ek so nog 'n internasionale die springmok wat hier iemand hier daar moet wees dan sal ek hom afheidig daarbye ek gaan saam by die badkamer maar ek sal jou comment sien as ek terugkom so laat weet my nog 'n match internasionaal springmok wat hier die All Blacks of wat laat weet my Leon ek stel by jou.
Not the tidiest of matches so far. That's both teams
out to the red
in the second half. Schoomer kicks off. The kickoff snapped up. That'll knock the wind out of him. That pass was fired very flat. Sinatra getting up some real pace. Shut down with a brutal tackle, and he's into touch. Olafia stretching up, so they get a more go. And they've got it at the back there. Number six, look. That's still alive, it's still on for the Cheetahs. Meyer gets the ball to his support player. Fauché crunches it up. Good, strong run. Swanepoel with a good darting run. It's still alive on the attacking side. Javet unable to stop him.
I think he's got some trouble here.
There's going to be a scrum.
The scrums look pretty good today. Really even contest between the two packs.
Both teams putting pressure on. Good contest and the ball is out. Ref says ball is out. Schoomer stopped in that tackle. They've lost possession here, turnover.
Well, there's a lot of work for them to do to try and tidy this game up. They've turned the ball over far too often.
Yes, indeed. Now he gets the ball away. Beaverson stretches his legs. Surging towards the line now. Yes, there's the try.
Breaking through the line with amazing gas, and the finishing was superb.
Outstanding try.
It's great to see that sort of play. It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Dead right, Justin. The conversion is good.
That is good. Very good kick. In the end, it's all worked out pretty well. They're really dominating this match now.
Now the kickoff. Kickoff taken in, and that's a good tackle. Still there, I think.
The vet checks both sides.
There's some real force in this defense. That's an awful pass. The left arm picks it up.
Looks like we've got an injury. The knee is no good. Looks in a lot of pain. This is always sad to see, but hopefully it won't be as bad as it looks.
Bind. Set.
The Cheetahs get a good hit on here. Both teams putting pressure on.
Now we start to see the Cheetahs organise themselves for a set play here.
Turns it back on the inside. Gets away from the first defender. Small Smith lays it back.
Taken down by the vet.
Western Province might have stolen this. They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
Couldn't agree more. And they've held this ball perfectly. There's some real force in this defence. Taken down in a brutal tackle.
He
pushes the pass further. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Players in the ruck doing their job. Still alive. Defender fails to take him down. Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. Nell gets some go forward in that carry. Powerful defense.
Bit
puts it into touch. Steenkamp has.
They've done really well in the line out so far. It's working perfectly for them.
And it's gone into touch.
Perfect, Skara.
Morat
takes it down. This is a more. The ball controlled at the back. That's a very flat pass. Peterson gets through the attempt to tackle. Over the 22 he goes. The ball there now.
De Vet
is absolutely smashed. By Crikey! It goes over the 22. Breaks the tackle and pushes on. on the charge goes. He's over.
It was a good build up here. I like the way they handled themselves.
The conversion is coming up. This one off to the side, but not too difficult.
Yeah, he's done very well there. Breaks away, and then no one could catch him. Simply too fast.
Yep, that's right, Justin.
Not much time remaining now.
Kick off nicely taken in.
Let's see if I got the spot.
Strong defence. He runs hard at the defence. Beautiful offload to keep it going. Looks forward to me.
Crouch.
Yeah, it was a poor mistake, and they might end up paying for that.
Set.
The Cheetahs with the put in. Western Province dominating this match now. The ball is out, collected by the halfback.
Duplessis
shows good technique in the tackle. Good turnover ball. De Witt grabs it out of the back. Peterson, plenty of pace. Crowd enjoyed that tackle. That'll knock the wind out of it. There's some real force in this defence. Western Province have got this turnover.
Did well to create the turnover.
Nell, giving the defence something to think about. And finally taken to ground now. And the game finishes, Western Province, the victors. Western Province with the win.
It was a pretty decent match.
It was only
untroubled in the end and able to come away with a handy win. Well, look at those position stats. One-sided, as you can see. They just didn't gain enough ground, and you can see that in the stats.
Western Province dominated almost every aspect of this game. So, it's all finished here, Western Province with the victory. Until next time, it's bye from us.
My name is Twitter support us back on the ears to stream here on my YouTube. By now, get out your life, let's go, Kelly. Come on, Sky, good afternoon. Yeah, come on, John Logiriki, international. It's a new Springbok in New Zealand. Daar gaan we gooien kracht, moet ik wees. Om hem af te sluiten. Nou moet ik gaan. Leon, wat zie je van die laatste game die Afrika zijn in Omelijn? Goeie krachtmeting om die 1 uur streaming aan te kry vir die laaste krachtmeting van die middag. Het is die Springbokke en die All Blacks. Oh, wat een kick.
The All Blacks look to continue their dominance in rugby under new management. And with the talent available, it's hard not to see it happening.
This match could easily tip in either direction. It'll just need the right spark. With me here is Justin Marsh. Superb conditions here, Justin.
We've got superb conditions here, the sort of weather you love to play in. The field is in immaculate condition. The groundsmen have done their job very well. Well, I'd expect a close one here. It may come down to one mistake or a moment of brilliance to swing it one way or the other. It should be a good game of rugby.
Lekker, die laatste kracht van die kracht met de omlets. Stin die bokkerig. Ons begin om.
The traditional Maori challenge coming up now, the haka. Waiting for the referee to give us the word, and we'll be underway. And this contest is underway.
De Klerk
takes in the kickoff. Oh, that's gone loose.
He was a bit lucky, it went backwards.
Into Arira.
Dives and collects it. Brought down just outside his goal line. They'll need to clear this.
Advantage.
That is a real mistake. Lost forward, only a few metres out from the home line. And he's very nearly through.
They want to try and capitalise on this.
Great tackle. And they drive him backwards. The All Blacks, they're under real pressure here. And this guy gets close to the line. First scrum of the match.
Bind. Set.
A brutal contest in the scrum.
Now we start to see the All Blacks organise themselves for a set play here.
Amazing!
Bennett Brown.
Oh, so close.
De Klerk
hands it back. Strong defence.
I believe they've kept this for Springbok.
Okay, it's amazing.
Here comes the chase.
Bowden Barrett
moves it back.
Bridge.
Driven backwards.
Good contest, but it still is.
He's taken down hard. They could have turned it here.
Not fast enough to the breakdown. Turnover ball.
Interception. Shut down with a brutal tackle. He gets crunched to the ground.
Gazelle moves it on.
Taken into the tackle.
Now Herbert.
Stolen ball. Turnover.
De Klerk pulls it out of the back.
There's a gap for the defense. He's been hit hard. A forward pass.
That mistake might be costly for them.
It's going to be a scrum.
Bind. Set.
Good pushing from both teams.
The defence preparing themselves here.
Aaron Smith
hands it back. Carries it hard to the line. Now flat. And he goes inside. And there's an intercept.
Well played. Good ball retention here.
Colby goes off, running hard at them.
De Klerk
is absolutely smashed.
Yep, but still on their side.
Creel bursting through with that run. And it's regathered by Bridge. Now taken down hard.
The All Blacks might have done enough to control this.
And the ball's turned over.
Creel
getting plenty of the ball here.
Springbok chasing hard. Moanga
passes the 22-metre mark.
Big charge.
He's run into a good tackle. And he's shaken up by that one.
Sam Whitecliff says, where are you going, son?
Great tackle.
Great turnover.
De Klerk keeps the ball moving.
A pimpy!
The pimpy.
Yes, it
is. Looking to score here. There's the first try.
Well, they were never going to catch him, and that's a brilliant try.
How good was that?
It's certainly not.
Yep, I agree.
A lot of outstanding work goes on here, and you see the moment where the defence finally breaks.
Still to come. He knows how important the 2 points will be.
Oh, that is a ball out. I served a support government.
Super kick. He adds two more to the score.
The toys,
he snaps up the kicker.
Yeah, he did an outstanding job to secure that catch. Read it beautifully.
Mapimpi
takes the run again.
On his way to the try line, the crowd are out of their seats. That is a try.
This is what happens from constant
pressure. Brilliant dismounts
as they are now cut there. And they've come away with a great result.
Absolutely exceptional try.
They've played really well so far.
Thank
it was
you,
a beautiful time run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Moana restarts.
Caught and punches it up.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations, and he did it well.
De Klerk takes it out of the back. That's gone to nowhere. And it's been intercepted.
Yeah, it certainly was a good catch back there.
Looks like they've lost this.
They were banking on getting this back, and now they have.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin. Maul is locked in now, and it's there now. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Pollard, not quite so easy to put away. Up and over the 22. Mapimpi, the support there for him. Floating run towards the line. And he gets it down for his third try.
Just showed great pace there to score the try. He only needs a little space to work with.
How good was that?
Oh, I crafted against the
flags
after
go
you.
Up. Two more points. Good first half. They've controlled the game so far. And the kickoff is made here. The kickoff snapped up. Sam Whitecliff takes him in a nice tackle. Slow ball now, and they turned it over.
A lot of turnovers happening in this game. Their coach won't be happy to see that.
No doubt about that, Justin.
Incredible!
On the charge goes
Hoffman.
Scores! No one can stop him.
They have some real continuity in their play. That's a good result for them.
Pollard with the kick. Looking to add points.
And here's the end of it. Every.
Bravo, Orlando. Good job.
And the conversion is good.
Very good kick, no doubt about that. They're all over them. It's a right old bumper. A comfortable lead now.
Kick off nicely taken in.
he's got pretty good hands, and he pulled off an excellent catch to prove it.
Oh, yes, chase that goal, man.
Passes his 22-metre line, and he's got some support. Real chance here. And there's the try right under the sticks.
He's done the right thing there, and a good finish gives him the points.
Spectacular.
But the communication is good. They're competing well. It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
No trouble with that. Two more points.
Points seem to be coming pretty easy for them in this match. Pretty solid advantage for them in this game now.
Kickoff dragged it.
Such a great catch in his both.
It's a poor pass. Delivers it back inside. Dutoy crunching his way up over his 22. Judges is absolutely smashed. He needs to be more careful about those offloads. Looks like it's still on the side of Springbok. Polisi finds a runner. No stopping him there. There's some real force in this defence. Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. And he's shaken up by that one. Springbok looking to have another go. Now flat. Fails to put his man away. McCumpy. Oh, good run. But Ben not working on that occasion.
Oh, yes.
Delonde claims the loose ball.
Right from the other, yeah.
Remarkable.
They'll do well to hold on here.
I said
tremendous pressure being applied.
Spectacular.
Colby, okay, but
Colby charges towards the try line. Yes, he's over.
Good try. They are looking good on the scoreboard now.
Flags go up. Two more points.
We have a rout on our hands here, Nisbo.
Restart. Caught and crashes it up.
Yeah, he took a great catch. He was under all sorts of pressure too, but he handled it well.
Shut down with a brutal tackle. Vermeulen goes hard. Gets it after the bounce. Crap, can't believe it. Turnover.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Bang on, Justin. Gallant pulls him down. And a textbook tackle. Here's the
scrum. Fierce contest in the scrum so far. How will they cope this time?
Set.
Oh, good hit. Both teams putting pressure on. Ref says ball is out. Delonde lays it back. Mapimpi puts the pedal to the metal. Crosses the 22-metre line. It's there. Junchies finds a teammate.
Colby
dodges his way through the tackle. There's the ball.
Exhibit
with a searching run, and he's knocked down hard. Dutoy has the ball. Good tackling hard. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. Oh, what a try.
Good try. They are looking good on the scoreboard now.
Look at the focus as he lines this one up. Difficult kick this to add the extra two.
The fat lady's warming up. It's almost over here.
Kickoff taken in. Shut down with a brutal tackle. The tackle's not enough. Boy, he can really motor. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this. He boots the loose ball, looking to regather. The All Blacks have the choice. It'll be a dropout, I suspect. So they decide on the scrum, looking to retain possession, I suspect.
Set.
Not long to go now. The last few plays of the match.
And a good battle going on here. Aaron Smith picks up. There's some real force in this defence. This is close here.
Dug with a excellent jump. But here he comes with the South Africa.
They have the victory.
Wait for Nujala.
Springbok,
get
the win. An excellent contest here. They absolutely controlled this game.